It was games day in the garden. Everywhere Albert looked, his friends were busy preparing. Some were keener than others. Suddenly, a dark cloud appeared, blocking the sun. As he looked up, a giant raindrop fell onto Albert's nose. More clouds gathered. More rain started to fall. The woodlice hoped the games would be cooled off.
"Don't worry," called the ant commander. "Bad weather has never stopped the garden games."
But even he was not totally confident.